All right, Tim Collins, we're coming today. I'm out here at Abigail's Waggin. It's the ultimate, really, pet spa, pet resort. I'm with Bailey. You're the manager, Bailey?
Yes, sir.
This is spectacular. I didn't expect this. Tell me about this place.
Well, we do offer pet lodging, and we also have a groomer here that can help you out with any grooming needs. She will shave, give a summer cut you need. We also give baths. We have an all-inclusive pet spa. We will bathe them, brush them out, blow dry them, cut their nails, clean their ears, just whatever you need us to do. We do have standard boarding inside. We have deluxe boarding. The standard boarding is just your normal boarding. You do get a bed, blankets, pillows, anything like that you need, the food bowls. And then we do have our deluxe boarding. Now that has the cameras in the room, and we will have the TVs put up soon. We have the TVs ordered. They're in. They'll be put up soon so they can, you know, watch Air Bud or whatever.
You're telling me you're going to have television.
Yes. Yes. Pets need TV too. My dog loves watching TV. So that we have any kind of pet DVDs and stuff like that. You can bring your own DVD if they have a certain favorite movie. But yes, we have the TVs. We have the live feed cameras, which everyone is loving. You can download our app on your phone. We will scan you in our system when you get here. You can watch your animal in their room, on their playgrounds. We have an indoor playground area too that I'll show you soon.
I wanted to board, say, my cat.
Yes, we have cat boarding also.
I could bring the cat in.
Yes, absolutely.
If you have a camera from Europe, I can see what the cat
yes.
is at any time.
Yes, sir.
That's shocking. Well, can you take me inside? Let's
I will. Come on. There's our lobby area.
It's just barely a little coffee. We've got a whole house.
Yes, sir. Let's go in here.
Okay. I don't think you have Buster.
Here's our grooming room.
This is the grooming room. I need a hair dryer like that.
Yes.
And so you have a bath here in the corner.
Yes, we have the bath. We have all kinds of shampoos.
You can handle a big animal.
We can.
Very impressive. And the dryer, the grooming table.
Yes.
Look at that side.
Yes.
And what have you got going here in the open house? I noticed you've got a whole bunch of
We've products. Got free hot dogs, drinks. We have a bunch of giveaways. So we've got 2 gift baskets to give away. Super nice gift baskets. So lots of toys and treats for your dogs. We are giving away free nights of boarding. We're giving away gift certificates for our daycare, for our pet spa, our all-inclusive pet spa. We're giving a lot of free coupons for that. So
let's go look at the free table.
All right, let's do it.
So if you come in today, besides all this madness and animals,
here's our giveaway table.
Giveaway, it looks like something from Amy. Oh,
yes, thank you Amy for donating that.
And you got tickets to all kinds of news from home.
Yes.
This looks like the cat area.
Here is our cat room. Ada, she's our kennel cat, super sweet. She really needs a couple friends to play with.
So she just hangs out in here waiting for other guests to come visit.
Yes.
Well, it's a pretty plush setup there. That's toenail thing. It's like a whole housing addition. What's your name? Ada?
Say hello.
Ada's ready to come with us, but I don't think we want to do that at
all.
No. And now this dog area is amazing. We've got like 40-some baggies in here. We're a Waggin.
Here's our dog area. This is what a large kennel looks like.
Okay, we've got 3 occupants
here. Yes, this is Lily, Bruiser, and Sassy.
This young animal likes to come up and play.
Yes.
We have one that's a little bit terrified, I think. Yes,
she's
under the bed.
But these are just about what our large areas are. They have the camera located on the floor.
Georgia Taylor. Georgia Lassie. There's a whole bunch of dogs. Good-looking dogs at the cameras. Let's find these cameras. There they are. And so here's the cameras. We check Georgia out. And this, you've got 2 sides to this.
Yes.
You've got how many rooms? About 40?
Yes, roughly 40.
What is this?
Here's our indoor playground for the really hot days and the really rainy days like today.
So you bring it in, they've got some balls and
yes.
stuff.
Tons of toys to play with.
And you have special rooms here, I guess.
these are the smallest kennels that we have. They're for 10 pounds.
And this is my buddy Dudley. I met him earlier. He's a new resident. He is not certain that he likes me.
No.
He's just not quite used to things. Yeah, that's what I thought. And we go outside. And it's, it's raining, but it doesn't matter. You still have a back door.
Yes, here's our outdoor playground.
Animal right there.
I don't want to, but.
And let's walk out here. And this looks like you've got an outdoor playground area.
We do, and we also have an in-ground swimming pool because all dogs like to swim. All right. So it's not filled up yet, but it's over there. We have already outgrown our outside area, so we are extending our fence 50 feet within the next few weeks. That'll be done. So they'll have a lot more space to run.
That's very nice. So what else do people need to know about you? This looks more than deluxe. It's very, very, very nice.
Yes, yes. We really, really love our animals. We are here from 6:30 a.m. until about 10, sometimes 10:30 or 11 at night. So when we close at 6, that does not mean that your dog won't get walked after 6. We have nighttime people that come in. They'll walk your dog. Be sure that they get the care that they need.
That's awesome. And they can reach you by going on Facebook, Abigail's Waggin' Tails.
Yes, that's right. We have our link to our website on there also. You can go ahead and create your profiles, add your dogs in there, let us know any kind of information that we need to know about them. We do administer medicine, all kinds of stuff like that. It's no extra charge or anything like that. Your dog, if you don't want it to play with other dogs, we do have special play times for them. If you don't like them to play with other dogs and stuff like that, we will just cater to whatever you need us to do. When you create your profile, you'll be able to put all of that information in there that we need to know about your dog. It will be printed out and posted right beside their door. That way, anybody that comes in, our night shift girls and everything, they will know exactly how to care for your dog.
Fantastic. Well, thanks for taking me for the tour.
You're welcome.
Part of the open house, and you're up until 2 o'clock, right?
Yes.
Today.
Yes. Come sign up for our giveaways.
Okay. Thank you.